Horizontal tricolor of wheat, saffron, kesari, light and dark green in equal proportion. In center of the white band, there shall be a wheel in navy blue to represent the charpa. The design of the wheel shall be that of the wheel chakra which appears on the basis of the statue of Ashoka.
West today is despairing of multiplication of atom bombs. Because a multiplication of atom bombs means utter destruction, not merely of the West, but it will be a destruction of the world. If you want to give a message again to the West, it must be a message of love.
We have opposed patience to fury, quietness of spirit to bureaucratic tyranny. With what result? That the transition is being effected in such an orderly and dignified way.
The Independence Day was celebrated with great enthusiasm all over the country. Bombay, Calcutta, Madras, and in fact, in every town and village. The Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru unfurled the tricolor on the ramparts of the historic Red Fort. Jawaharlal Nehru said, "To India, our much-loved motherland, the ancient, the eternal, and the ever-new, we pay our reverent homage and we bind ourselves afresh to her service."